published 2003 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of January 2018, updated 2003 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of January 2018. Rafa Benitez has made an 11th-hour plea to Newcastle owner Mike Ashley to sign the players they need to stay in the Premier League. The pair spoke over the phone on Tuesday morning. It is only the third time they have done so since last season, as Benitez outlined the last-minute options which are available to them after this week's failed loan move for Liverpool striker Daniel Sturridge, who instead joined West Brom. Ashley will not pay the £22 million fine or want for forward Nikolai Jorgensen. Benitez believes the Dane is worth the asking price, and it has left the manager scrapping around for signings on the final day of the window. Rafa Benitez has made an 11th-hour plea to Newcastle owner Mike Ashley to get in players. Benitez says he will not quit Newcastle should the club fail to deliver, but his mood was low ahead of Wednesday's visit of Burnley, where a potentially toxic atmosphere awaits if no new signings have arrived. "My future is very simple and very clear," he said. "Still, we have one day for doing business. After that, still we can analyze where we are, but I don't think that will change too much because I have a responsibility to the fans, with the players, with the club." I had the same situation a few years ago when I was at Liverpool and Real Madrid approached me. I gave my word to the players that I would stay. Sometimes, you just have to say, "Okay, I will do what I have to do." Ashley spoke to Newcastle boss Benitez for just the third time since last season on transfers. "He have the belief and confidence that even in the more difficult circumstances, still we can stay up. But, hopefully, we will have something coming before the end of the window and feel much better. Obviously everybody would like to see players early, but they are not here, so we will try to do something in one day. If we bring more players and we are going to be stronger. If we cannot do that, I have to be sure that we go into every game believing we can win." Daniel Sturridge opted for a move to West Bromwich Albion over a loan spell at Newcastle. Benitez, though, made a telling remark when asked about clubs wanting too much money for players, such as Jorgensen, suggesting he would have liked Newcastle to meet Feyenoord's demands. "In every single club I have been at, normally I finish with profit, success and titles," he said. "I understand what is going on in the market and I will try to find players early at the right price. If a player is too much I will not say, 'Go for this one.' But, this time, it has not been the case." Benitez would like to have seen Newcastle meet Feyenoord's demands over Nikolai Jorgensen.